How has the sporting world changed in the past 10 years?
Well, I think one of the things that SportAccord has really allowed the sport industry to do is to come together. It really has given people greater access to opportunities to exchange ideas, to be comparative, and really to integrate greater than any, I think, point in sports history. And it's really, you know, pushed the bar up for everyone, whether you're a governing body, whether you're a supporting agency in terms of media or sponsorship, or a beloved organizing committee. It really has been transformational in the past 10 years because people are working together and working closer together than ever before.
And you've been to every SportAccord convention since its creation. Now tell me, what are the benefits of attending?
I think what it is it's a one-stop shop. You're able to access people all at one time, it's a platform for getting business done. For building relationships, and I think that that's it's absolutely critical, and it's a fantastic reunion. So it builds that almost guaranteed connection that you're going to see that person year on, every year, or an annual basis, and that's absolutely something. It's a guarantee, which is it's quite powerful, and so it's something that you can really plan for, and take full advantage of, whether it's networking or showcasing your ideas or showcasing what you've done, for the betterment of sport.
Tell me, you're hosting the Glasgow 2014 Commonwealth Games. How are the preparations coming along?
They're going great. I think what we're really, really excited about is just what Glasgow as a city has to offer, what Scotland has to offer, the ambition that the Games were originally conceived on in terms of, pushing sport to the forefront in terms of transformational regeneration within a city and within a nation. This is an event that's really showcasing what the power of sport and culture can do helping the city push forward into the future.
And what are the benefits of hosting the Commonwealth Games?
Well, wonderful infrastructure and venue development. One of the things that Glasgow is doing, we feel smarter, is combining the public, private, and the third sector or the nonprofit sector. We're working together like never before and pushing each other further, faster, and really achieving some fantastic collaborative systems, programs, and initiatives that are really are going to be a real benchmark moving for the future. And also the recognition and reputation that Glasgow is getting as a hub for business, as a hub for entertainment, a hub for major sport and events, and a hub for culture. It's really allowing Glasgow at the time to shine on every street, really around the town, and around the nation, and of course around the Commonwealth.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of around town, have you had the chance to walk around Quebec City so far?
Quebec is a beautiful place. I was here in 2001 for the IOC Sports for All Congress, and I was very, very excited when SportAccord selected Quebec as its host.